Well, I don't know if the old GoPro picked this up, but we're just coming into Las Vegas right now. Maybe if I get, when I get closer, I might be able to get a better image. Coming up on Hoover. Oh my. Look at the lake mead's supposed to be at record lows because of some drought. If anything else, we are now officially in Arizona. We're about 130 miles out of Phoenix. Just thought I'd give you a little update. Here at the airport, just waiting to pick Shane up. He just got in a few minutes ago. Anyways, we'll catch you later. Why is this not? I don't know why that back's not opening up, but I tried to open it.
Hey, brother.
Oh, well. Oh, because I'm in drive.
What are you doing, man?
I got you filmed.
Woo!
I brought somebody.
Did you? This guy here, Jared.
How you doing, Dad?
I'm doing just fine.
Give me a hug.
Yeah, you got it. You got it right now.
Well, did you enjoy that meal? That was good.
I really did. I'll tell you, it was delicious. Nice to get it. Come around. Very, very.
Pretty good. Shane got that water going outside. Yeah. Because Shane was adopted, we make him do the dishes.
Do you like the shoes from us?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Hey, relax, relax. Treacherous river crossing. Come on. Did you make it, Riggs? What do you think, Riggs? You gonna jump in? Come here, Rick. No, you come here. Come on. Come on. Come here. Come on. Come on. Hey.
Be nice. How's it going, man?
How are you?
Good.
Man, you're not kidding. It's hot.
It is. How you doing? What's your dog's name?
Riggs.
Riggs?
Yeah.
Riggs.
Hey, Lonnie.
I didn't know you had dogs.
Yeah, I got Lonnie a couple years ago.
Right on.
And they carried Pondock and Mira and me again.
Oh, okay.
So,
hey, we're here at
Club Rock.
Club Rock.
Pub Rock.
That's what I meant. Pub Rock. And we're gonna go have a couple, and because he has a girlfriend, I'm gonna meet some of the locals here, the females. He's gonna observe, and we're gonna have some fun.
Right, exactly.
All right, until next time. Home for tonight. National Forest Service just off of the Grand Canyon. What do you think, Riggs? Huh? Come on. This is how you do it when you go to the Grand Canyon. If you're gonna do it right. Right, Riggs? On the road again. Leaving the site just like we found it. Heading north to Seattle. Ready to go, Riggs? last goodbye to the Grand Canyon. Yesterday we were leaving the Grand Canyon, now we're in Washington.